explosions devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected.
Mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser focused.
Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
As Albion's mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment.
News outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated. Possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a few.
Reprimand the public about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts.
After the fall of Zero Day, costume vigilantes began to appear in the streets of London to fight the Albion and Clan Kelly occupation. They call themselves the Justice Legion.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Tonight's episode, The Shocker.
Shah, what the fuck is that?
Mm.
When did this shut off?
Stay alert. There is a situation developing here.
This.
stop!
I can't work under these conditions.
Still in the area. Moron. We're here to help.
The thing you're after is around here.
Careful.
They may as well put up a big no dead sex sign.
Is, you can hack in from there.
There. Did you hear that? Lock the drone. Someone's hacked it.
Transfer complete.
Find that intruder.
I'll get to work crunching this data for you. Well done. I'll have a trophy sent round later. You'd better stop these Albion goons and you'd better make it quick. If we don't take them down, who will? They're spewing data exhaust all around here.
Something.
first on the scene.
All targets down.